your most accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Hi, everybody, and welcome back. What a fantastic couple of days we've had. 80s across the region today. The warm air should put you in the mood for severe weather, at least the awareness of severe weather. That's why every year we start out our preparedness week at Hy-Vee to encourage folks to get these weather radios. You can program them for Polk County, Warren County, wherever you happen to live. They will go off day or night, alert you to the storm. You can always flip on the TV, head to the basement. You can even use all the social media now from Channel 8 and find out exactly what is going on out there with regards to the weather. So less than $30, stop out and grab one of those if you don't have one already. If you already have one, make sure it's programmed up, batteried up, and ready for action this severe weather season. Let's take a look outside. It has been a beautiful day, and we will start to see some changes late tonight, but it's 86 right now. We'll drop into the 70s toward mid-evening. A slight chance, and we mean a slight chance, of thunderstorms tonight. 60s by around 1 a.m. and then upper 50s by 7 as the cooler air behind this front sweeps in from the west. You can see that plume of warm air extending all the way into central Minnesota. 80s as far north as Minneapolis today. 90 degrees. The high temperature Council Bluffs 85 in Lamoni. Cold front will push through tonight with widely scattered thunderstorms along it. Most of the rain will be focused up to the north of us. And then as this system moves on through, heads on into Indiana by midday tomorrow, high pressure settles in, and that will set us up for some cooler conditions for much of this work week. If you are concerned about severe weather and you have an iPhone, we have something brand new for you. It's the KCCI Tornado app. It's now at the iTunes store, and if you're like me and use the Motorola 4G from Verizon, well, that's coming soon, too. So stay tuned for the Android app, which will be the follow-up once all the Apple folks have downloaded their stuff. All right. You can also follow us during severe weather season on Twitter. We've already started using this, giving you behind-the-scenes update, what the meteorologists are thinking at KCCI Weather. And we also update our Iowa Weather Reports, KCCI, on Facebook. For tonight, 56 degrees, a slim chance of an isolated thunderstorm. Most areas will stay dry and probably over 90%. And then as we move on through the day tomorrow, cooler but comfortable in the mid to upper 60s. Winds will be gusty from the northwest at 10 to 20. Heading through the extended period, there will be some rain pushing up from the south on Wednesday. Temperatures cooler will be dropping into low 60s by midweek. In fact, mainly 60s as we look through the entire 8-day forecast. So continued warm, at least compared to average, but cooler than we've had over the last couple of days. So not a huge severe weather threat in the near term, but certainly becoming more active than it has been lately.
Yeah, not going to be able to keep those windows open all night tonight, are we?
And download your tornado app, Cynthia.
Okay, we'll do that. Thanks, John.